let's use the 2-in-1 washer dry machine. Add the liquid soap here and close the lid. To wash your clothes, simply use the clock handle to set to cotton. Wait to be turned on and press start. When it finishes the cycle, you have to manually turn it off, and then if you want to dry, set it at this blue button. Wait for it to be turned on, and then also press the start button. To open the door of the 2-in-1 washer drying machine, gently press this button. And close it.